Hello everyone, Soldier J here, and so it scales another game of Age of Empires 3, Wars of Liberty. So, in the last video, it looks like, I finished Act 1 of Fire and Shadow. Now it's time to move on to Act 2 of Fire and Shadow with Chayton Black, Amelia Black's son, and this guy, who looked rather suspicious. Alright, well, this is set during the Gold Rush of the United States. See, westward expansion slowed in the face of fierce Native American resistance. This is all going to be about like stuff like, you know, the Gold Rush, the Sioux Raiders, and General Custer. Spoilers, General Custer is in this one. So yes, he'll have his last stand.
You the Falcon Company man? Chayton Black?
Yep.
That's me.
Welcome to Fort Laramie. I'm Billy Holm, quartermaster. Colonel Carrington asked me to escort you up the Bozeman Trail. Yeah, I hear Falcon's gonna open up a couple new stations in these parts.
If it's safe.
You know, you're not what I expected. You Indian?
My great-grandmother was Iroquois, and my father was Lakota Sioux.
Huh. Don't matter to me what you are, but you might want to keep that to yourself. The Sioux, they ain't too popular around here.
My father died when I was young. I was raised by my mother.
Of course.
I'm sorry, kid. I didn't mean to.
Forget it. Let's get going.
Yep. There you go. Simple exposition. He doesn't know his father. All he knows is Amelia Black. Now, I wonder who was a lucky Sioux man. Who was a lucky Sioux man? I don't know. But he was from a tribe called, Sioux.
We'll find a good spot for your trading post further up the trail.
So,
yeah? Okay.
This path seems to be okay. Guarded by a tribe. Boy! The Travoyees.
What you need, okay?
All right, home. Go collect some resources and stuff.
Your bag. This is Sioux country. All right.
This here is Bat country.
Okay. Sure thing. Well,
let's get a roll out and moving.
All right. Sure thing. Okay. All right. I'll get it.
As you can see here, these war clubs are. I like this girl. She just deals with the bad guys. He's just like, you know, bad guys. Wait, before I go any further, I'm gonna rescue that scout over there.
Sure thing. I'll get him. Right.
All right. Special abilities. He can train renegados. And Chayton Black has the same abilities as
I'm going now.
What you need?
Yeah, as Nathaniel Black.
Yeah.
Yep. Right. I'm just rescuing this guy. Rescuing that guy. I'm putting him in stealth mode and sending him up north. Nothing too special about it. I mean, there's stuff there that's gotta be. There's stuff there, but it's not too. It's not 100% important. I just want to have some recon.
Sure thing. Okay. I'll get him.
Have some recon leading to the second trading post.
Right. Sure thing.
Go.
Sure thing. What you need?
All right. Go grab that home.
Yes, right.
I'm ready. Okay.
What's this? Stand of live oak wood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Right. Go grab that.
What is it? Right. I'll do it.
See you move on up ahead.
I'm ready. I'll do it.
I'm okay. What you need?
This spot is perfect.
What is your
command? Keep me covered while I get a trading post built.
I'm ready.
Crazy horse, huh?
What you need?
That's just crazy horse.
Yeah, you got it. I'm ready.
Yes. What is your command?
I'm impressed by his determination. Let's dance.
The trail from Fort Laramie. We've got to protect it from the raiders.
What you need? Okay.
All right. So from Fort Laramie, we got a
I'm ready. Alright, okay.
I'm gonna have you two guard in this trading post. Meanwhile, the stuff from Fort Laramie needs a bit of escorting. Because this is Sioux country. This here, after all, is Sioux country. Melee attack them. Your musketeers, you're good against cavalry at close range. Yeah! Volley fire. I don't have you guarding that location. You're gonna shoot these guys.
What you need? Sure thing.
Home, go rescue that guy. If there's anyone left alive afterwards.
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
Yep, here he is.
What is your... I'm going now.
Here's the wagon.
I'm going now.
What you need? Okay, sure thing.
Alright, there's our second trading post.
We'll have to protect the new town center while we scout further up the trail for another good trading post site.
Stealth.
Yeah, but we won't be able to age up or train soldiers until we get a second trading post built. Let's move.
You won't be able to age up. I like this meta. I like the meta. It's like, hey, we gotta reach the fortress age if we wanna get stuff done. What do you mean by the fortress age? Don't question it, it's the fortress age!
What you need, alright?
In other words, secure the second training outpost.
Sure thing. Alright.
Right. Oh, hello.
I'll get
Hey.
Okay, alright. Sure thing. Alright.
Okay.
Sure thing.
You're gonna double back, aren't you?
Gabe, your crush.
Let's see if you go to War Hut here, yeah. Oh, it's these War Huts, I hate these ones. Well, just build the War Huts here. Just build them. Ooh, I can probably block the entire pass. Just explore that area, I can probably block that pass. Alright, let's see what we can train. It's the same cards from last time. No, we don't want a market, we want a wall. So figures.
Yeah, you got it.
Yep. Yep, go.
Alright.
Alright. Now start stabbing. Go Stabbington on them. Alright, now get out of there. You've been spotted.
What you need?
Okay.
Alright, so I'm not sure if these buildings have an attack or not.
I'm ready. I'll get them.
Right. Yeah? There you are.
Yes.
There you are, Chayton. Don't go Chayton on me. So all the Chayton. Build a market. Build the market there. We're gonna gather gold. You're gonna resume hunt. You're gonna hunt some bison. Of course!
Another covered wagon is on the way.
Alright, okay, sure thing. Yeah?
Yep.
Alright. Sure thing. Alright.
I'm gonna move everyone back here, then perhaps train some cannon. Steal one of those outposts. There's no guard option like to actually guard a unit while it's in transit. Oh, look, I can age up now. Onahoten. Owaro. Yep, increase the speed of stuff. Of stuff and things. Stuffing things. You go that way, look like we lost a scout there. Well, I don't think I can guard certain locations, but what I can do is make it really inconvenient. Now it's really inconvenient. Don't go attack, just go that way. Shoot that guy. Gonna start stirring up trouble. Increase our hit points. Alright, now go, now kill that one. Dragoon boom! Boom. Alright. Like, I know the enemy can just go around. Or can he? Yeah, the wall strategy isn't going to be working too well.
The Sioux just keep coming. We gotta take the fight to them if we're gonna secure the trail.
Yeah, those towers are useless. Yeesh, those buildings are useless. Oh, now I can age up too.
We'll have Fort Laramie's support. We can age up and train soldiers now.
Hooray! Hooray! You guys can go there. Here we go. We have conflict.
What you need?
And of course, nothing can be done about it because, again, those buildings are useless.
What is your? I'll do it.
Why'd I build them?
I'm going now.
Well, use your Hawkeye skills there, Hawkeye.
Yes, I do it.
I'll attack.
I'll attack it! Dragoons! Boom! Pretty sure this thing, if it had the advanced trading post, I could have that doing some. Have that going to action. Wait for the next age though, and I can up and I can probably recruit get some proper troops. Oh, I should have waited for that as well. Need more lumber. More lumber support. Yeah, militias are not going to be that useful, but you know, it's better than a bare bulb. Ugh. Why do you tell me you can build that? Look. Yeah, so I'm building a useless structure, even though I just said it was, they're all completely useless. I'm still building them.
Yeah.
Right, first of all, I think my first target's gonna be Crazy Horse. Yeah, that guy. Then I'll go after Red Cloud. He's like Sitting Bull. But no, it's just Red Cloud, and then Sitting Bull, and then Crazy Horse. Oh, you're mining. Yep, but I've trapped everyone behind my lines. Any way out for them is forward. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Don't care anymore. Let's go attack Red Cloud. We'll Crazy Horse.
You got it.
It's not like Crazy Horse can actually attack.
What you need? Sure thing.
Considering the state of my friggin' outposts.
I'll get it. Right. Sure thing. Right. Alright. You got it.
Oh, destroy the war hut. See?
Yeah, I'll get it.
Yep.
What is your command?
Park it there. Attack!
Yeah, right.
Bring more militia in.
What is your command?
To battle.
Yes.
All right.
Yes, I'm ready.
Militia. Militia. On a Houghton. Nope, my three foundries to the next age. Shouldn't be too far though.
What you need? got it.
Boom.
I'm ready.
Oh, so they built their outposts, did they?
Okay, sure thing. All right. I'll get
it. All right, there we go. Now you're less likely to get attacked. You still will, but you're less likely. Well, start chopping trees and stuff. That's you. Oh, of course, population room. Of course. Do that, and then go back to mining gold.
What you need?
Get over there. Yes, I'm working on musketeers rather than, you know, other stuff. Go. Oh, I can build another five, can I? No. Almost. How far can I get?
Yeah.
Oh, first
okay.
One's down. Might as well destroy that outpost as well. Okay, when the two trading posts are still alive, you'll also get an extra. You'll get an extra bit of hazard pay, I suppose. Alright. So, we're getting a whole bunch of musketeers out there. Alright, keep throwing flaming torches on those things. Alright, come on. Want everyone throwing their torches on it.
Sure thing.
Woo!
Alright. Sure thing.
Alright, everyone.
Sure thing. I'm ready. Yeah?
Where is Chayton in all this? Oh, you're out of food, are you? What happened? You ran out of buffalo? How can you run out of buffalo? This buffalo supply would be infinite. Aha. Historical reference. But you know, buffaloes died out. Now there's nothing about upgrading the railroad.
What is your coming great?
So I'm not upgrading the railroad.
I'm ready. Sure thing.
All right, group one.
All right.
Charge.
Okay.
All right, go that way then. Apparently I didn't put a gate there. It's gated content and stuff. Back to your group two.
Right? Okay.
Group two, kill them all. But might as well upgrade the stage coaches, because why not?
Yeah, right. Sure thing.
Ooh.
You got it. Okay. Sure thing.
Everyone else?
Okay.
Wait, you're now level 2 home city?
I'll get him. Yeah.
Yeah!
Alright.
You kill those guys.
I'm ready. What you need? Right. I'm ready. You got it. I'll get him. What you need? Okay. Right.
You know, group 2, just throw that outpost.
Yeah, alright. Okay, you got it.
Yeah. Slaughter them.
Okay, right, I'll get him. Right.
Yep.
You got it.
Alright, now smash the town center. Wow, all these musketeers in all their line. In a regimented line like that.
Yep. Right.
In a regimented line like that, just throwing torches. Boom. Didn't even need to upgrade. Woo!
What you need? Okay.
Yay! Apparently I'm victorious. Okay, and now I get to choose new cards, like 5 villages. Wow. And skirmishers. Ever want to? I can throw in an outlaw band. an outlaw band, you pay a bit of gold, and you get this huge amount of outlaws coming in. Slightly useful, but at the same time, it's like, well, that sounds useful. That also sounds useful. Yeah, the outlaw band, it takes like 100 population though, so only use it when you're really, really, really desperate. Alright, so as we're building a deck, we'll get rid of these colonial militia. Throw in skirmishers. We don't need mantlets, we need horse artillery. Throw in dragoon, I suppose. Throw out the advanced plantation. Oh, and this is all age one, so get rid of the fishing boats. We don't need fishing boats. Nor do we need the bears. Maybe I could bring the mantlets back. Cavalry. Then again, I could just throw in a bunch of militia if I have to. I mean, they are militia. And then I realize now, I need to figure out how to get some villagers in. Could do that. Could throw in these massive resource crates like that. Yeah, that'll work. Not like I'm actually using the resource crates. Well, let's go. This is Sioux country.
Huh. They should have kept to the trail. This is Sioux country.
To butcher men like that. It's wrong.
I saw a lot of men die at Antietam, Gettysburg, kid. It's never pretty, but you get used to it.
Let's find the ones who did this.
Alright, so I think this next one is just like gonna be mostly just go in, kill a bunch of Sioux, and then there you go, you're done. Yeah. This campaign doesn't really beat around the bush. You're slaughtering the natives. You're slaughtering...
Help me. Help.
Oh, that's right. No, I know this one. Defend mission.
What has made the Sioux so angry?
I don't know. But they've been chasing us for days. There's lots more men coming up behind us.
Okay.
Please, save them.
Okay.
Yeah, what's made him so angry? You! You've made him angry!
We should be able to hire some men in the saloon here.
Alright, sure thing.
You've made them angry. I'm gonna switch out from experience points to railroad.
Okay.
I'm going now.
Right.
Alright.
Help! The sewer attacking!
Yep, they're gonna be coming in hard.
Yes.
Alright, go help out. You go gather that treasure.
What is your command? Right.
Okay, up there. Up there's also rather dangerous.
Yeah, I'm okay. Sure thing. Alright.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And for the moment we don't actually have any villages.
Sure thing, alright. Sure thing.
Don't have any villages to work with. So I'm gonna bring in some horse artillery.
Yeah.
Those things are zippy.
Yes.
I'm ready.
Seriously, horse artillery. Very, very, very zippy.
Which, okay, sure thing. Okay.
So there's a Jaguar? What's a Jaguar doing all the way out of here?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, sure thing. Right. Alright. Okay, you got it.
We've rescued some workers. We should be able to save more.
Yep. So 20 workers.
We should
workers.
Put those workers on the mines, so we have more coin coming in.
What you need?
Sure. All right. Grab that. Grab those flowers.
Okay.
I think up there's actually supposed to be a trading post. No, wait. Sorry. Workers. Yeah, look at these things. Horse artillery. Quick moving artillery.
I will drive your railroad men from these lands.
Wait, where are you saying this from?
I'm ready. What is your command?
Start digging. That's my command to you. Boom!
Yeah, sure. Alright. What you need? Okay. Alright. Sure.
Yeah.
Alright.
We found a hole in the wall gang's hideout. They've been causing trouble in these parts for...
They're trying to burn down the saloon.
I'm ready.
Get him!
Yep. get them before they, you know, burn, before you burn down the saloon, before... It says right here, or more sober up and join the fight. I think if you let them live for too long, they'll start deploying stuff like, you know, they'll start deploying cannons.
Yeah, alright. Okay.
Like actual freaking... They'll be deploying artillery. Like a little bombard.
Make a run for the town!
I'm ready.
Alright. Yeah, it's the little bombard.
I'm ready. I'm going right.
Make ammunition storehouse. Oh, I was gonna say, is it a storage for the Ottomans?
Yeah, okay. Sure
for the Ottomans? Hey, bastards! We're fast! We're fast and we're furious! Boom! Quick, get over there.
Yes, I'll attack.
I'm sure of that. All right.
Stop burning. Okay. Stop burn down mean? Things.
I'll get them.
Oh, village is up there, huh? That could be useful.
I'm ready.
Start digging.
Right. I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm going now.
Can you three? You can go and gather the resources, but I'm taking villages in.
We will defend this place with our lives.
Force artillery, you might want to zoom on ahead.
I'm ready. Sure.
All
right.
That's just all crazy okay. Horse.
Sure thing.
Heyo.
What is your command?
Right. I'll do it.
What you need?
Stand your ground. Alright, you guys and girls, go up there and gather those resources.
I'm ready. I'm going now. I'll do it.
I'm ready. Right.
Yes. Pirates.
I'm going now.
What you need? What you need?
Yeah, these guys take up a lot of population.
Yes, right.
What you need?
Yeah, you got it.
Save us!
I'm ready.
Save us! Save us! Alright, horse artillery. Move up.
Watch out. There's a Sioux raiding party headed for our town.
Okay, sure thing. Okay, sure thing. Alright. Yeah, I'm ready. Okay.
Yep.
I'm ready.
Sioux raiding party heading for the town, huh? Yeah, wipe him out. All right, there we go. Get out of here. Get back to town.
Yes, I'll do it.
All right, go grab resources, you.
What is your command?
What you need? Sure thing.
All right, everyone, get back to town. We're kind of done here. Some skirmishes.
We've rescued as many villagers as we can. Let's get trading posts up and the railroad built to secure the region.
Alright, now you can build more raid outposts and stuff.
What is your command?
Good idea.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
The more trading posts we have, the richer we'll get.
Upgrade them, huh? Let's upgrade it.
I'm ready.
What is your command?
The rest of you? Gathering resources. Alright, you're all done here. You all head back to town. Stand your ground, people. Move over there. Horse artillery, prepare yourselves. So, United States of the Maltese.
Reinforcements from Fort Laramie.
Woohoo! Talking it. It's like I need those. And hussars! Hussar! Hussar!
I'm alright. Okay. Alright.
Yeah. That was actually rather straightforward.
You have a warrior spirit. But do you understand the cause for which you fight?
I don't know. Do I?
What you need? Okay.
Sure thing. Yeah, trains are weird.
Yes.
Yeah, alright.
Who's oh. Hello. They're actually raiding from that location. Okay, so you can gather from the plantations, right?
We did it.
Yeah.
The railroad is complete.
That's it. Victory! See? That's actually pretty straightforward, that level. Build three fend off sewer attacks and build three trading hosts and upgrade the railroads. Okay.
Good work, son.
Mother, when did you arrive?
This morning. It's a hard trip up from Boulder City, but I didn't want to miss the opening of the station.
I couldn't have done it without my friend, Billy Holm.
I met him. I think he made a pass at me.
Those Sioux we fought. It was personal for them. They were so angry. The Sioux aren't what I expected. You told me my father was a gentleman.
He was. The Sioux are just like other people, Chayton. Some gentle, some not.
This peace between the settlers and the Sioux, it won't last.
It never does.
Yeah.
But it's peace for a while.
Well, that's what Chamberlain said. We have peace for our time. And then, yeah. We have peace for our time, and then stuff happened, so I don't know. I wouldn't make such a claim so soon. But anyway, since we've got some Axe Riders, let's see if I can phase out the militia for these Axe Riders. Yeah, that'll work. But anyway, other styles RJ, don't be tipping the scales in a favour for the Black Family Station and all that in the next episode. Signing off!